never really wanted to commit crimes. The crimes were a necessary evil to get around a system that I didn't believe in.
The internet has opened up new pathways to make certain kinds of crimes easier.
But they couldn't find me, they couldn't arrest me, there was nothing they could do. I was unstoppable, you could say.
He enjoyed swatting people. It was his form of entertainment.
I wonder if you can file income tax returns on these dead people. Well, it turns out you can.
There are lies, damned lies, and then there are statistics.
It made no sense. Why would anybody shoot my son? And suddenly the internet just went crazy.
I got a text message that said, send me a naked picture or I'll kill you.
I had to start realizing what I was supporting. Was I the victim or was I also a villain?
Now there is virtually nothing that technology can't reach.
If you allow the worst people in the world to have unrestrained abilities to hijack the biggest platforms in the world, there are going to be huge consequences to that.